Welcome back to another Minecraft video, and today we are showing you guys how to build a super smelter. So place 2 chests at the bottom, 2 hoppers going into them through the top. Then place 2 furnaces at the top, 2 hoppers on the top, 2 chests, well, 1 double chest on the top. And then, just going into there, and it will hopper going into there. Then, the chest. And put the chest. And boom, got yourself a super smelter. Well, not really, you can put yourself an auto smelter. So let's expand this a whole ton. That same thing we just did, just a whole bunch. So we need to make we're having a feast, okay? Having a feast, and we really need to have chicken and pork chops. So what we do is we get where are these just actually? They're useless. I'm not sure where are these. We need all these chests. Sadly. Okay. So everything will go to that chest. So. Wait, actually, we don't need. Get rid of all these. Just have 2. This is obviously. A lot of stuff. Okay, well, I just went swimming. And I. I got 8 stacks of this stuff. So I'm gonna put 2 in here. 2 in here. 2 in here. That's 0 on here. And 2 in here. We need some pork chop, guys. Okay. One, two, three, four. Okay. So now we're getting some, pork chops, which will go straight into here. So this is your auto smelter tutorial. And, yeah. Way it works. It's simple. Yeah. tons of well, whatever you're cooking, pretty fast. Those farms are ridiculous. It works, it takes so long for them to grow up.
No.
Force you to grow up. That sounds well, it sounds illegal, but it's not. Well, I mean, I think I killed it. I love you guys. Like, subscribe, you killed that.